welcome back to KPOV, your show all about K-pop lyrics and history. The Hallyu wave, also known as the Korean wave to many are familiar, is consistently gaining artists. One of the prominent groups of the Korean wave is Girls' Generation, also known as SNSD. They hold the title of the nation's girl group in South Korea. The girl group had 9 members and now has 8. They debuted back in 2007 with their first song, Into the New World. They came to fame in 2009 after releasing their song, G, which claimed the top spot on Melon, Korea's billboards. It was also charted on Melon as one of the most popular songs in the 2000s. G was heavily influenced by American pop artists like Britney Spears with her song, Baby One More Time. And Katy Perry's song, Hot and Cold. They helped with the popularity in the West. With its bright, fun visuals and upbeat sound, the song not only was a hit in South Korea and Japan, but also defined K-pop culture for Western listeners. The song wasn't an immediate hit in the West by industry standards, but it set a precedent for the later K-pop artists followed. G became an international phenomenon. But before there was G, we had Into the New World. The song has become a Korean national anthem for empowerment. It still encourages people to take a step into the new world, putting aside their uncertainties and what the future may bring. Personally, with these lyrics, they have a strong and powerful meaning for people everywhere who might be going through rough patches in their life. The song reminds us to all leave the negativity behind and focus on new beginnings. Girls' Generation influenced K-pop music as a whole and incorporated different trends. They even have started their own sound. New and upcoming K-pop groups have given tribute to their songs by performing them. They aren't called the nation's girl group for nothing. We were brought into the new world with Girls' Generation. Thank you for watching KPOV, your one-stop shop for K-pop lyrics and history. Bye! Annyeong!